Sooner or later, we all retire.
Sure.
You've earned your rest.
Of course, the stud gets old, they put him out to pasture.
It's a fair analogy.
I enjoy it.
Will you please? Julie, these are cops.
And we're persons. Persons and cops don't mix.
I'm telling you, we got a relationship.
Yeah?
Yeah, excuse me, Warren, but the DA's office wants us to go over and pick up some guy who refuses to go on jury duty. He barricaded himself in his house.
You ever get the feeling the democratic system is going under?
Yeah. Better call Denise.
Would you take Harris with you?
Fish.
Yeah.
You've got visitors here.
Hey, Harris. We got work to do.
All right, Wash.
You want to see me?
Mr. Fish, it's me, Julie.
Yeah, yeah. What are you doing here?
I came to see you about something very important. This is my friend Victor Kreutzer.
How are you?
Hang it in.
What'd he do?
Nothing. I didn't do nothing. I just came in here with her. Ask the colored guy.
I wasn't paying attention.
I knew him.
He's black. I'm colored. Everybody else is black.
You have no sophistication.
I didn't do nothing.
All right, take it easy. What do you want to see me about?
Well, we need a loan.
You mean money?
About $100.
$100? You're crazy? $100? What for?
We're going to leave New York. We're going to go someplace and start life all over again.
Yeah, someplace out west, like Montana or Pittsburgh.
I thought you said you lived in a group home.
It didn't work out, and we're back in Children's Center.
Yeah, and you gotta hang around until somebody comes in and looks you over. And then maybe adoption.
What's wrong with that?
Forget it. I've been waiting since I was 3 and a half. And I ain't even cute no more.
Please, Mr. Fish, we'll pay you back, I swear.
How?
Hey, I could work. I'm pretty strong. You know what?
Don't be disgusting.
Listen, if we don't get it from you, we'll get it from somebody else.
Good.
Well, we don't know anybody else with $100.
Here's a dollar, get some ice cream, and get back to the center.
Forget it. We don't want any ice cream, and we're not going back to Children's Center.
Take the buck.
I thought maybe you cared something about me. I thought I could come to you if I was really in trouble. Well, forget it.
Take the buck.
Come on, Mr. Woman,
huh?